Hi guys, so today I have such an exciting video for you guys. I am going to be opening up this new exclusive Tsum Tsum toy shop, and it is exclusive to the entertainer who were awesome enough to send me this package. I absolutely cannot believe it. I'm over the moon. I've been waiting a few weeks for this playset, and to think that they actually sent it to me is just amazing. Thank you so much, the entertainer, for sending me this. I really, really appreciate it, and I'm just so excited. I cannot wait. I'm sure most of you guys have heard of the entertainer. It's such an awesome, awesome toy shop. I absolutely love it. One of my all-time favorite toy shops. I go there like nearly every day. And it has the best toys. I get the latest all my toys, frozen stuff from there, and arts and crafts. I love the Lollipop section, and I also got all my Shopkins season 3 playsets from them, because in my local area they were the first to get them. And to think that they came up with this new exclusive range, I am just so excited.
All the links to the toys that are shown in this video will be in the description box, and their website should be on the screen right now if you want to find out more information about this exclusive range. I highly recommend it. It's kind of my latest obsession. I am obsessed with getting every single one, including the ultra rare ones and the limited edition, which I will go through in more detail in a bit. Before that, I have to open up this playset because I cannot wait. I've been waiting a few weeks for this, and the time has finally come to open it up. Yay! Okay, so this is what it looks like out of the box, and as you can see, there are two exclusive Tsum Tsums that come with it. That's Mickey and the super adorable Alice from Alice in Wonderland. Let me just take those out. Oh, so that is Alice. Oh my goodness, super cute. And oh, that's Mickey. Look at those ears. Oh my goodness. Now, it also comes with detachable stands. This one comes out, and so does this one. The whole playset can hold 30 of your Tsum Tsums. This also comes apart from the playset. Now, there's so many super fun interactive features to this. This mini wriggles, and so does this Mickey. And there is a bouncing platform, so you can put your Tsum Tsum there and watch it bounce. And there's a little pod up here. You can put your favorite Tsum Tsums in there. Let's put Olaf and Tinkerbell. Keep those safe in there. Wriggles around. But the best feature about this whole playset is this stacking stage that pops. Alright guys, so I cannot wait to open some of these 4 packs and 5 packs and 2 packs to add to my display in the toy shop, woohoo! And these were also sent to me by the entertainer, thank you so much. So once you start buying these packs, you get a collector's card, and each time you buy a pack you get a stamp, and there are 3 limited editions you can get. You can get the Bronze Olaf, Silver Elsa and the Gold Mickey, as well as 4 ultra rares, 4 gold ultra rares, which are Gold Alice, Gold Mickey, Gold Olaf and Gold Elsa. I am determined to get you. So I went to the entertainer today and I bought the key pod one. So I got a bunch of stamps, and as you can see, they gave me the Bronze Olaf. Yes, I got the Bronze Olaf already. I cannot believe it. And it's just so squishy. Let me open him up. So that's the Bronze Olaf, guys. Wow. so cute and squishy. Oh my goodness, I can't believe I got the Bronze Olaf already. Yay! So, it's going right there. So, I only have a few more to go to get the Silver Elsa, yay! So, this is awesome, loving this.
And it comes with a little card as well, and it says, "Congratulations, you are now a proud owner of the ultra rare Olaf."
Aww. Only from the entertainer Olaf. Fun factor 90, cuteness 60, rareness 70. Oh, that is adorable. Love it. So let's get opening some of these packs. Oh my goodness, what if I get? What if I get the gold Elsa, guys? I would freak out.
Oh, Daisy. Daisy duck, guys. Oh my goodness. Daisy is adorable. Oh my goodness. Cute. Oh man, I have to start stacking them right now. Let me take this out. You're going right there. Also in this pack is Winnie the Pooh. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Winnie the Pooh. Adorable. And Roo, so cute, from Winnie the Pooh as well. Goodness. And the last one is Lady, from Lady and the Tramp. Super cute, very, very cute. Squishy. Let's put her there. Another four pack. First one in this four pack is Goofy. Jiminy Cricket, also with an adorable hat. Check him out. Oh my god. Guys, I am officially obsessed with these. This is Figaro. So cute. Oh my god. Very, very cute, guys. And the mystery figure is, yay! Sven! I really wanted Sven, yay! I got Sven, guys! Oh my goodness. Just oh my goodness. Beyond adorable. The final one comes with this keychain that you can put some of your Tsum Tsums in, which is super cute. Not wait to open this up.
Okay, so the first one in this pack was Tramp from Lady and the Tramp. So excited to be adding to my collection. And Anna! She's even got a little blonde streak, goodness, and a little blue eyes, blue eyelashes. That is so cute. Absolutely adorable. I love her. Little plaits, look, there's even a little blonde streak in the plaits. Oh my goodness. That is a favourite. That is definitely a favourite, guys. Baymax! Baymax, guys! Looks like a marshmallow! It's even got that little thing there. Oh my god. Can you see that? And this is Boo from Monsters, Inc. with her little pigtails. Oh my goodness. She is super cute. And Figaro. Very cute. And this five pack comes with a really cute key pod where you can put a few of your Tsum Tsums on there and take them on the go. Can I open the last two packs? Okay. Snow White, as we already have, but she's one of my favorite Disney princesses, so I have no problem having a bunch of her. And the mystery figure is the aliens from Toy Story. So as you can see, guys, I got a bunch of new ones. Super excited about that. Really want the gold Elsa, the silver Elsa, and Ariel and Cinderella and regular Elsa, as well as a few others. But I will be getting a load more of these. I'm determined to finish the whole collection very soon, so stay tuned for that video. And hopefully I will get some limited editions and ultra rare ones as well.
My favorites of today are probably Sven, Anna, Bronze Olaf, and Alice. Definitely. Oh, and Baymax, sorry. Yes, Baymax as well. Super cute. Oh my goodness. Well, you know what? It's really hard to pick a favorite. They're all so adorable. But yeah, this has been so much fun, guys. I really hope you liked this video. Please give it a big thumbs up if you do, and go check out the entertainer if you haven't already, and check out this exclusive range. And thank you so much for watching. Take care. Bye.